EPLive is a meeting of cardiologists and cardiac electrophysiologists where we perform live cases, typically several live cases a session, focused on different aspects of, you know, different arrhythmia aspects. So for example, this morning we did multiple cases of atrial fibrillation and atrial arrhythmias, and we had a panel of discussants coming from all around the country and around the world, and we had a very nice discussion about how different people manage different things and how different people approach different problems.
There is a variety of problems that we are showing, from ablation of complex arrhythmia like atrial fibrillation, ventricular tachycardia, to device implantation to prevent stroke or to treat sudden cardiac death, or a sort of the latest generation of pacing device that are leadless. So it's a variety of procedure to treat a wide range of rhythm problems, from fast to slow, with different options. And usually we try to show what is any state of art technology, what is the latest technology. But an important part is also how we deliver that therapy, which is really important for the people attending. The people attending the meeting want to see how we do it and why we do it that way.
It's really fascinating, the live cases, because things come up in the live cases that you don't see in published cases. And so you get a lot of interaction with both the people doing the cases and the audience. Questions come up that are very relevant to your practice on a daily level, and I find them fascinating.
We are sharing techniques, best practices, new approaches, when to do procedures, how to do procedures, how much to do, and when not to do. I'm chairing the sessions as one of the faculty panel members for ventricular tachycardia ablation, which is a special interest of ours, and very similar interest with what Dr. Natali and the Texas Cardiac Arrhythmia Institute's special contributions are. There are very few meetings in the world that are so specialized and so useful for the people who attend. And this is by far one of the very best meetings.
Well, I was fortunate to help with moderating the AF session yesterday and the VT session this morning. This conference has demonstrated not only the skill but the grit of the staff and faculty here at Texas Cardiac Arrhythmia Institute, because it really takes a lot to just do a procedure and maintain composure. But they have allowed themselves to do multiple live cases on consecutive days, and I think that's really quite a feat, and it's something to be quite proud of with regards to this institution, especially appropriate in its 10th year anniversary coming up.
We are one of probably the busiest group in this specialty of cardiology in the country, probably around the world, and so we have a lot of experience, a lot of exposure to the latest devices, so we have a large group of people with this experience that can really deliver a large number of cases in a couple of days.
At TCAI, we have worldwide expertise. We have world leaders in different areas and been working on new technology and pioneering new things in electrophysiology.